Good morning.
Margaret. Nice to meet you. Stuart.
Nice to meet you, but would you normally address an interviewer in this position by their first name when you haven't met?
Perhaps not. I just feel like I've known you because obviously I've seen you before.
Yes, but you don't.
Miss Malford.
That's better. Thank you. Now, if I asked, what is the most interesting thing about you? I own three properties in the UK, two in Cyprus and a Porsche, all before the age of 25. Did I mention I have a third nipple?
Third nipple.
Yes.
Yeah.
You're laughing.
No, I know.
I'm not. One or two pages later on, what's the worst lie you've ever told? That I have a third nipple. Is that supposed to make me laugh?
No, it's just...
Think of a word that applies to that
stupid
response. Puerile.
Yeah.
Good afternoon.
Stuart, take a seat.
Nice to meet you.
Sit down, please. I'm Stuart Baggs, the brand.
Yep.
What on earth are you talking about?
Well...
You're a 21-year-old kid. You're not a brand.
Well, I think when you look at what a brand means, it is...
No, don't tell me what a brand means, okay? You are not a brand. You're not a brand.
I think I might be.
Fine.
We are
the Lovable Rogues.
And we got 3 out of 3 yeses in Cardiff.
Sick of you telling me to go and get dressed as if I'm the man you're here to impress on. Love sick and I'm sick of this love game. I'm tired hearing I'm the one to blame. And I'm sick of you telling me to go and get dressed as if I'm the man you're here to impress on.
Because we make music and we're in a band and stuff like that, I guess the judge we most wanted to impress was definitely Simon Cowell. He's like the biggest man in music at the moment. It was the biggest crowd we've ever performed in front of, and that's why we do it. We don't do it for any other reason than for people to hear our music. Mm. And it was just incredible. Like, everyone was standing up.
Oh, that was what it was. The judges were unreal. Like, they were like, I mean, getting that response was fantastic. But the fact that the crowd stood up, it's overwhelming. It is.
It's nice to know that other people believe in what you believe. Mm. It's great feeling.
Sounds like a song.
Yeah.
I didn't realise how close the judges were though. Like, you walk out and you can see everything.
They're like sitting on your toes.
Yeah.
Alicia Dixon is a lovely woman. The parts we play in the band, like, I suppose Eddie's quite funny. Although I wouldn't like to tell him because he's got the biggest head in the world.
Looking.
But he's quite funny. That wasn't funny to you, that's why you're not funny.
Tay likes to see how much metal he can get in his ears.
I just explore, you know, a little bit.
And Sonny has great hair.
Yeah, Sonny's well, pretty. Yeah. Sonny's our Justin Bieber.
Yeah, he is.
I wouldn't say Justin Bieber, but...
Every band needs someone with good hair.
Thanks for watching,
and hopefully we'll see you at the semi-finals.
Are you serious? Are you being serious? Are you actually
That
gonna...
was perfect.
That was awful. That was awful.
Thanks for watching,
and we hope that we see you at the semi-finals.
Do you know what? I quit.
'See somebody like you. You're a rare talent, vocally and visually, and every week you bring something exciting to the X Factor, and I cannot wait to see you. And if Kelly was here, Kelly would say, you put it down, baby girl.
Misha, you absolutely smashed it tonight, like you always smash it. And the truth is, Misha, you were born a star. And I want to let you know that anything I say to you is only because I want you to be the best you can be and be as successful as you can be. And my point that I was trying to make was that you don't have to fight anymore for your right to be here because you deserve it. I relate to you and I get you, so I'm letting you know that. I just want you to be the best you can be, and I think you tore it up tonight. Well done.
Misha, out of the stratosphere tonight, OK? It's a funny one. It's like a record company has signed you at the age of 9, developed you for 10 years, and this is what we're seeing here on this stage. It's pretty incredible. Well done.
You know what, Bane? First of all, I feel like there's been so much pressure being put on your shoulders right now, and you need to ignore everything around you and focus on you, right? At the end of the day, at the end of the day, you vocally never disappoint. My only thing is, you know, I can't wait to see you completely stripped down and you show everybody who you really are and what you're made of. This competition is about growth and you are growing. Remember, it's a ladder and you just keep going, baby. Keep going.
Why does Saigon never sleep at night? Why does this girl smell of orange trees?
Okay, I'm gonna stop you there. Is she disgusting? Sorry, you made orange trees smell like a fart.
No, I'm disgusted at what I've done. I'm disgusted at what I've done with her, even though she smells of orange trees.
All right, here we go.
Just questions that don't ever end. Why, God?
Don't sing so much.
Why today?
Okay, good, I'm gonna stop you there. You've got to stop disconnecting.
So I disconnected because you're telling me not to sing and I'm a singer who acts.
I don't understand people who say I'm a singer who acts.
I understand that, but within 20 seconds of a transition from singing to say not to sing and then to say other stuff at the same time, but I'm thinking about stuff you've said 10 seconds ago and then 10 seconds before that.
I know.
And then we're kind of piecing this stuff together.
I know,
so
it's difficult. I learned everything I learned about acting from singing. So to me, singers who say they don't act just don't get it.
Hi guys, what's your names?
I'm Indy.
And I'm Pixie.
Great, honestly, as soon as I heard the second voice come in, I knew I was onto something special.
Oh, wow.
That's why I turned around. Yeah. You guys are fantastic.
Thank you.
Fantastic, yeah.
Oh my God.
Straight away, I was like, wow, that's cool, that's dope. And then the second voice came in, I was like, wow, that's dope. That's two times dope. And then Jesse said, Will, you need to turn around. Which is very odd, because Jesse doesn't usually say, you need to check this out. So I was like, because I really can't see with my back turned. So I turned around to see what was going on. And I was like, that's dope. Three times. So, yeah, congratulations. That's
Thank
dope.
Thank you.
I'm 17.
Oh wow, that's dope.
We love you.
Yeah, good tones. You blend nicely, and I'd be excited to work with you.
Thank you.
Where would you class yourselves as far as music goes?
Well, we don't know any. Well, we can't think of anyone else like us.
I can't either.
I thought that was one of the best things. You sound fresh. You're not trying to sound like somebody else, you know, so that's a good thing, a very, very good thing.
Thank you.
A little bit pitchy, you know, there was a couple of little things,
yeah,
but that's...
Yeah, I heard that.
That can be nerves, you know, that happens to us all.
When everyone started turning around, I was kind of like, oh!